And there you go, there's the finished lampshade. So as you can see, edges are all round and tucked in. Really simple to do, and a really nice professional finish.